Magdalena was established in the 1880s as a tent city, if you will, for mining activities here in the Magdalena Mountains, and later became a hub in the Southwest for cattle, sheep, and ore. Today, it's just a great little town to come and visit. Lots of nice little art galleries, a couple of great places to eat, and a nice stop on your way to the very large array. And right off Main Street is the Boxcar Museum. You really want to take a few minutes to see this. In 1885, the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe Railroad finished its spur right here to Magdalena. That meant that ranchers from as far away as Arizona would drive their cattle here to be shipped back east. Now, this stock driveway, as it was called, ranked in importance right along with the Chisholm Trail. And the interesting thing about this is it was still used in the 1970s. So in the 1880s, what happened? The railroad came to Magdalena, and everybody thought that that was just going to be boomtown here, and the town of Kelly popped up 3.5 miles outside of Magdalena. They started to mine ore and copper and zinc, and bam, what happened? 3,000 people moved in. Banks, hotels, a grocery store, a few saloons, the things you'd find in a mining community. But it was 3.5 miles away, and it was a lot of work to get the ore out of here. So around 1889, 1890, just as fast as it started, Kelly went away. Well, we had a chance while we were in Kelly to talk to the last descendants of the original family of cows that missed the last train out of here way back in the 1970s. So this is Heifer, Josephine, Gabriel, and Anna way in the back there. So let's talk to them for a minute. Hey, Heifer, come on up here, buddy. Come here, let's have a conversation about your family. Heifer, hey, come on up here. Here you go, come on, Heifer. Come on up here. Yeah, well, I guess Heifer's being a little camera shy today, so I think I'll just walk away now.